Guys, y'all told us after yesterday we have to react to this person, and that's what we're doing today. What's up, everybody? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. I want to ring the bell, but do I get to? Because he was kind of in the reaction yesterday. I'm going to ring it because he's so low today. Tell him who we got.
Vince Gill, and the song is When I Call Your Name.
He was in the Foggy Mountain breakdown yesterday that we posted, which was absolutely mind-blowing. And y'all said we got to do him because he's got an amazing voice. So let's check him out. Again, if y'all are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Vince Gill, When I Call Your Name.
I rushed home from work like I always do. I spend my whole day just thinking of you. When I walk through the front door, my whole life was changed. Nobody answered when I called your name.
I just want to stop real quick. His voice is so pure.
Oh, it's pure.
Pure, mesmerizing, whatever else you want to say about it. But it's been a while, I feel like, since I've heard a voice that's that clear and pure.
Pure, and it's like, I don't know, something you can fall into. There's something about...
Easily fall right into.
I don't know, maybe his voice just has this trustworthy or humbleness about it. I don't know. There's something about it that makes you just sink in it, and you're like, oh, wow, this is nice.
A note on the table that told said you'd grown weary of living a lie. Oh, your love has ended, but mine still remains. But nobody answers when I call your name.
Jay's like, hey, I'm fangirling though. What? Vince Gill, man. It's taken us a year to find him. Wow.
Guys, his voice is a treasure.
The harmonies,
like,
too.
The harmonies was beautiful. Oh my gosh. It was like, take me to church. Made me
lift
want
me
to
up
cry.
In the sky.
Like, did you not get tears instantly when you heard it? You're like, wow,
oh,
guys. It was
goodness.
Stunning. I don't know. Was it divine? I don't know what you want to call it.
Mesmerizing is the only thing that I could think.
Yes.
Like, this puts you in a trance.
Absolutely puts you in a trance. Like, there's a, it reminds me of another bluegrass song. I don't know the title of it. It's in Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? And you won't know because you've never seen the movie. The song talks about going down to the river to pray, and it has beautiful harmonies in it. And this song is another one of those where the harmonies just kind of takes you there and just makes you want to cry. This was probably one of the most beautiful moments I've heard.
I'm telling you.
Wow.
I'm pretty shook up right now because we've heard some amazing voices, some amazing harmonies on this channel. But Vince Gill, Dog, one song and you cracked my top five.
It's because it's so pure and it's so easy. And the thing is, this song
And we're suckers for a great harmony.
Yeah, we're suckers. But the thing is, the song is sad, but I'm not getting emotional because of the lyrics of the song. I'm getting emotional because of the voice.
Right.
Wow.
Can you give me a piano solo? Shooken up by like a pure, just amazing, sweet voice since we did Home Free, When a Man Loves a Woman.
Oh my gosh, yeah, that was beautiful, but...
Vince Gill.
The instrumental in this was also really great because he gave that like lonesome sound to it, like that he was feeling in the song because his honey left him.
Chills.
And he's just realizing, but... The emotion that he conveyed, and with the pureness and the ease, and just a voice that you feel like you could trust, and you see why. It feels like he had complete control.
Oh, he had control.
And everything was just so effortless for him. It was such a beautiful
and
sound.
Then,
to
and then the lyrics, you know, he came home, you know, to you know his woman not there anymore.
He found a note, I believe, is what he said at the beginning.
He still had the love, she didn't. So I mean, it was a sad song. You know, about him being by himself, being left, but at the same time, like you could do is smile, just you know, especially
because it was a delight to get to listen to that.
Right, so I'm saying for a first time listener, like we're like blown away by his voice, so we're smiling because of his voice. But no, that was absolutely great. Thank you guys.
Thank you. This was a very
for telling
nice
us.
Discovery.
You guys did Vince Gill. Y'all did his instrumental. He was in that group. Now y'all got to hear him sing. Great suggestion.
Well, now I want to go back to the video too and pay more attention. Now that I know what his voice sounds like, I want to pay more attention in the Foggy Mountain.
Right. But guys, that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new family members, to hit that subscribe button, like the video as well. Y'all have a very important goal every day. The same goal we have, let them know.
Make somebody smile.
We love y'all and we'll see y'all later.